Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara! Go!
Stop him!
If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.
You look terrible.
Thank you. They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
These people just don't give up.
Okay, so now we know the enemy's here.
You still
I spot the hostile here!
You might as well just give up!
He's still up here. Copy that. Weapons free.
Jesus.
We're taking casualties.
Let's get to the bottom of this.
For sure.
Where is she?
Jesus, you look like shit.
Shit! If I have to look for you, you're gonna be more angry.
Huh? What's
this? Okay,
there's
a
in defensive position.
Hey!
I know she's nearby.
We're taking casualties.
Is your blood over here?
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
Cane field, all units. Priority one. Find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. I need to loosen up. I'm too tense. All right, let's go. I'll take point. Croft again. Jesus Christ.
Hey, Morgan.
Holy shit! I was just talking to you.
Everybody, Morgan's missing. Find him now.
No.
Jonah!
Oh, God.
Ready?
Oh, yeah. I got it. I'm good.
What the hell were you thinking?
If I was you, it would have worked.
They might not get far.
Go.
Go, we got this.